And I'm just gonna make a sloppy video. I'm joking, guys. Of course, I'm gonna take time to edit the video. I don't know what's happening, guys. If it's live, okay. Well, Malik is gonna die because he's just here, standing here, nowhere near his iPad. So he's gonna die. I was wrong. I stand corrected. Okay. This is probably the longest video I have ever made, and if this thing gets lost, because I'm struggling on this thing, I would really cry because I've worked so hard on this video so far to give you guys like some kind of funny moments and stuff. I really don't know how I'm doing. I'm just doing this for my 11 subscribers. All 11 of you are special to me. Yes. This is for you guys for subscribing. This is your reward. I'll try to get make that better reward for you guys, I promise. Okay, so just so you know, that was not me. That was me and my grandmother. She just put this out of the background. Figure out a way to edit that. If I don't, well, that'll be another funny moment, guys. Congratulations. Acid rain, okay. Ooh, nope, I was unsafe. Be safe to stay next to him. Yeet! I just died. Did I literally just die? What? That was not even fair. I'm serious right now, guys. That was not even fair. I'm struggling to read anything right now. Oh, let's see, it saves the day. I'm pretty sure it's something to buy an apple, though. Let's get a picture of an apple. And guys, I'm raising up on the leaderboard. Congratulations to me and Malik Shaw. I just told you my last name. But I didn't tell you my first name, so good luck finding that. So that's Sensei for 3 and Zen's Bro right here on the leaderboard. And Zen's Bro is not even playing, so I don't know how he's keeping up, and I'm actually trying. That shows you how good of a pro he is. Yeah. Expert pro. Okay, now he's playing. He just ran back to the No Survivors. No Survivors, and I can think. Guys, I'm trying to do something, but I didn't mean to walk. Wait, no, I want to work. No, never mind, forget it, guys. I don't really know where to go, because it's really said you should work for Earthquake, so I'm gonna stay out here with him. Officially the longest video I've ever made, and I'm enjoying myself because this felt like really quick and the time is really flying by. Oh god! I don't know where to go. I really don't know where to go. I'm new. Okay, I'm just gonna quit and I'm just gonna take my fate. And yes, I commit suicide. There we go. I'm gonna end my problems here. Yeah, it's just die. I'm just gonna drown myself right now. I'm gonna Yep.
Okay.
I'm telling you, if Malik literally survives right there, oh my god, I would literally flip. I would seriously flip. He literally doesn't know what he's doing. I'm literally trying to play the game, and he's probably ahead of me on the leaderboard. Let me go check the leaderboard real quick. But guys, I managed to stay on the leaderboard, surprisingly. This is also known as the earthquakes or sandstorms. So this is famous for earthquakes and sandstorms, guys. So if I were any of you guys for this high school, I would probably stay outside. It's really, sometimes it's just rain too. That's all I really see for the high school. So be careful, guys, with this one. Okay, guys, I'm about to get fired, apparently by fire, so, it was just AFK for a few seconds, and, well, I don't know what fire is, so I'm just gonna stay here with my little bro, and hopefully we die together. Yay! If you could still, do you guys think I'm asking a question? No, I'm just reading his username right here. Okay, if I can zoom on right here, if you could still, that's a really interesting username. Yeah. It's funny how I'm just like filming these guys, and they really don't know that I'm filming them. Like, I could like spy on this guy, or this guy. Alligator guy. I'm gonna eat you up, Zen. No. Oh god, actually, the fire's gonna eat me up too. So I might be able to stay over here and take my chances for the crocodile. As you can see here, I was actually not banned. I was honestly gonna say that, and then he started all of a sudden just walking over here. So, alright, that was recording. Yes, okay, because I got that. So I survived. I literally survived. I survived school. Oh god, why can't I fly? Guys, I'm really terrible at obbies. So wait, I wanna show my face real quick. Wait, I'm really terrible at obbies, so yeah, let's go play an obby. Okay guys, I don't know why I'm lagging so much right here, but yeah. This is apparently a escape Fortnite army. LOL, doesn't make any sense. This is honestly a really well-made game. Yeah. Not really, guys. Of course, we can't play with you. This is probably just like one of those games where they copy people and everything. Okay, I'm really terrible at all these. Oh, if I truly had to start all over, I would have cried. Okay. Oh, please don't make me fall. Ah! What do I do? What do I do? Oh my god, these things actually made me rage quit, guys. So, if the video just ends all of a sudden, it's probably because I rage quit or something. Don't think it got cut off. God. Okay, so move! Oh my god, I accidentally pushed him off. He's gonna kill me. Please don't push me off. Please, dude. I'm sorry. No! This game is so stupid. This is really stupid. I'm done with this game. I'm really done with this game. Move, stupid guy that I pushed off earlier. Sorry about that, dude. I just need to go. Like, seriously, I need to win. Like, why did I just make it so that people could just like walk through other people? It's not fair. having to start all over this stupid goddamn thing. Okay, so, well, this game sucks. Let's go on to the next one. Well, apparently, this game, guys, is very original. Very, very original. This game is very, very original, guys. Like, I haven't seen anything like this before, and I could be Donald Trump. Or this guy, Sonic. I forgot his name. Or Mario. It's-a me, Mario. Or it could be Superman. But actually, we don't want to be any of these people. Well, I'm really bad at obbies anyway, so... Guys, if I die just once, I'm just gonna leave. Well, I'm just gonna, like, end it off if I ever die in this lobby, you know what I mean? So I have to try and not to die, and if I die, well, it's gonna, you're not gonna see much of this lobby. I really don't know what to do here, so. That's it. I just go into a dirty toilet and then, like, jump out. Which way do I go? Okay, I can either go that way or that way, so that takes us two chances. So if I die in my knees, I did not just die. When did I touch it? Oh, my friend Mike is here. Well, I don't think he remembers me. Hopefully he does not remember me. Malik is here too. He's really stuck at obbies. This game is poo. I just want to go back to the lobby. Yay. Actually, seriously, I really need to leave this game. Guys, I died 100 times. Wait, let me actually go try this one. What's this all about? This is easy! When did I just do that before? Oh my god, this is such a short class. Okay, so guys, it doesn't count. I'll cheat. And I'll also cheat here too. If you guys don't know this glitch, it's already